I would say employers at large over the last 5 or 6 years have become increasingly interested and involved in the training and development of their employees. And I think the experience that we have as Manpower Group ourselves of moving people from lower or unskilled positions to higher skilled position is also encouraging. We can see that through incremental changes in their skills over a short time period, you can actually move them up to different jobs that are better paying jobs. So all of this is, I would say, good news. In addition to that, of course, the technology that's coming along is going to help enable this transition. The area where we are still lagging, and that's an area that I think needs to be focused on, is policymakers taking this as seriously as they are, for instance, taking climate change. Because we think this is the defining challenge of our time.